Hi guys, so today I'll be showing you how to create this really cute body Neela design. Aren't they so damn cute? So let's quickly get into the tutorial. So for the base coat, I'll be using a light icy blue color. And for the bird, I'll be using a yellow color. You can pick any color of your choice and a medium dotting tool. All you need to do is draw a circle. It doesn't have to be perfect. And make sure you use stippling motion, that way you'll have better control. Once you're done with the rough shape, just fill it in. Now I'll be using a detail brush to draw his wings or her wings. All you need to do is pick up the same yellow and make two curvy lines on either side. Guys, I'm really sorry if this shot isn't clear enough, but all you have to do is make a comma. Now for his beak and legs, I'll be using a reddish corally color, and all you have to do is make an upside down triangle. Then just make two straight lines for his legs. Then with a white nail polish, make two tiny eyes. I'm using a wider dotting tool for this. I actually forgot to add two tiny feather pieces on his head, which I'll do now. All you have to do is make a tiny V with the same yellow polish. To complete his eyes, just add two tiny black dots once the white ones have dried. And now our birdie is ready. All you need to do is give him a home. So use a green nail polish or a green acrylic paint and make tiny flicks towards the bottom to add some grass. And then mix the same icy blue nail polish with some white nail polish to get a lighter blue. And make tiny clouds using a dotting tool. All you have to do is make tiny clusters. And once everything has dried, just seal it in with a top coat and we're done. I hope you liked the design. Let me know in the comments below. And if you recreate it, please don't forget to use the hashtag ChipperNails on Facebook, Twitter and Instagram. I would love to see your recreations. Please don't forget to subscribe if you're new to my channel. It would mean a lot to me. And also check out my links in the description. I will see you guys very soon. Bye bye. Love you all.